I'm Ibrahim. I come from a poor country, Kakuma, Kenya. In my country, we didn't have freedom. I couldn't leave my country without the government permission. But when I arrived in Australia, I experienced real freedom for the first time. I have found freedom, and everyone around the world should find freedom too.